breaking news. The body of a young female has been found dumped in a... Breaking news. The body of a young female has been found dumped in a local Birmingham park. Police at the scene say no further details can be given at the moment. However, they believe the body to be that of a local female. Eyewitnesses at the scene believe the body to be that of Miss Amanda Wright. A second body was also found just yards from the scene, believed to be that of Mr. Scott Burrows. Eyewitnesses at the scene said that a serious brawl had broken out between Amanda and her best friend Sarah after Sarah discovered Scott and Amanda were having an affair. It is believed that in an act of mad jealousy, Sarah murdered them both. However, this is currently unconfirmed. Police stormed Sarah's house at approximately 2100 hours today with a warrant for her arrest. However, they were too late. Sarah's body was found floating in the bathtub. It is believed that she had committed suicide after the two murders. Police are now urging anyone with information about the incident to come forward. If you think you could help police in this matter, please call the number on the screen now.
Amanda?